I tried to install Gog Galaxy on my Windows 10, and at first I couldn't. The games were all gone, so I needed to import them using this button here. But then it seems like it imported all of them. It has some issues with the installation, as you can see here. Some of them failed for no reason. They're still working, they just wouldn't update. So it looks fine, but has some issues with updating them. So it seems that GOG looks okay with Windows 10, and I'll try and see some of those games in the next video.